channel. If you are new here, hi, hello, my name is Michelle. Welcome to my channel. And you can please hit that subscribe button, that little bell notification button right next to it, so you'll be notified every time I upload a new video like today. So as you guys know, Fridays here on my YouTube channel are Food Fridays. And for this video, I actually want to do something a little bit more colder. I know it's hot, and I know Mexican moms, you know, usually make caldos on a hot day, but I'm a modern Mexican mom, so I decided to make una ensalada de jaiba the way my mom does it. My mom makes this bomb ensalada de jaiba, and I say my mom because she's the one that taught me how to make this. I hope you guys like this recipe, and if you guys do, don't forget to tag me over on Instagram. If you guys are not following me on Instagram already, I will leave all my details down here in the description box below. I do post Monday, Agua Fresca Mondays, Wednesday, and Fridays. And obviously here on YouTube, we do Food Fridays también. If that's something that interests you, I'm going to leave everything down below in the description box. Anyway, let's get on to today's recipe.
Hello, my beauties. Welcome to Food Fridays.
Hi! Okay, guys, for this recipe, we are going to need celery, onion, tomato, jalapenos, and the juice of the jalapenos, lettuce, mayonnaise, imitation crab. First thing is first, let's go ahead and wash our vegetables. I'm going to wash the tomatoes, the celery, and the lettuce. Okay, guys, here I have everything washed already. I have my lettuce, two celery stalks, and I have about four tomatoes, and I have my onion. I'm gonna dice up the tomatoes.
You can make them smaller or bigger depending on what you guys want, what you guys want, what you guys like.
So we're gonna dice up the onion as well. La lechuga también. And your celery. We should have something like this. I ended up using three tomatoes, half an onion, two celery sticks, and half of a lettuce head. So this is what we have so far. Now we're gonna add in our crab meat, or our imitation crab. And to do this, we're just gonna go ahead and pull it apart like you would pull apart chicken. So what you wanna do is just get it and then pull it apart, just like if it was chicken. Like, pull it apart. So this is the most time consuming part of this whole dish, you guys. Literally, it's just to get the jaiba completely deshebrada. So right now I'm just going in and seeing like if there's big pieces. Just go ahead and pull it apart a little more. Pulled apart. There's some big pieces in there, but I just go back and I just pull it apart. But you should have something a little like this. This is when you add a little bit of that jalapeno juice. You could also add some jalapenos if you want. For us, I just like the jalapeno juice. I don't really like putting in jalapenos, but if you want to, you could go ahead and do that. And then of course our mayonnaise. We're gonna go ahead and take some mayonnaise. I start with a big old dollop like this, and then you're just gonna mix it in, incorporate all that stuff in there, all your veggies, your jaiba, everything. And if you see that you need more mayo, go ahead and add more mayo, but for me, I think this is actually perfect. I want this salad to be super cold. Well, it's like perfect for these sunny days. I'm gonna go ahead and chill this for about an hour, 30 minutes to an hour, and then we're gonna plate it. Set this in the fridge. Alrighty, let's take this out. If I could see where what I'm doing. So we're gonna take this out and then we're gonna serve it up. You could either get saladitas, which are salted crackers, or some tostada, or you could even just put it directly on your plate and eat it, you know, with a spoon or a fork or whatever. So just scoop some of these yummy deliciousness out. Look at that. How yummy does that look? Put it on a tostada. Add your favorite hot sauce to it if you feel that it needs hot sauce. But just like that, you guys got some bomb tostadas de jaiba the way that my mom makes it. They are so yummy, you guys. And there you have it, you guys. Una bomb ensalada de jaiba. Literally, you could also put the little shrimp in there. For the price that they were, they were too little. Era un puñito, like literally like 5 fingers for like $5. I was like, absolutely not. It's super delicioso. Le puedes poner chile. I mean, I know it already has jalapeno vinegar, but el chile le da un extra kick and it's really, really good. And there you have it, you guys. If you guys like this recipe, don't forget to give it a big like, share all over the place if that's what you guys wanna do. You don't have to, but you could. It would help me out a whole bunch. Also, if you didn't subscribe at the beginning of the video, go ahead and subscribe now. That would also help me out a lot. I hope you guys liked today's video. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!